on top of the world.
Well,
yeah,
right.
That's how my sleeves got me feeling right now. On top of the world. Yeah. You ever felt like you could do anything?
Yeah.
On top of the world. I'm on the like Yanni Ashe. I'ma hold y'all down for real. Got you. It was 1996, 4th of July, looking off in the sky, dealing with thoughts inside when something caught my eye. It was the silhouette of a beautiful woman, right with life, carrying my first seed, looking like she gonna bear fruit tonight. We at the African Street Festival, and she walking around, talking about the midwife, said that bring the baby down. I'm about to be a father, the sight, the sound, seems brighter around me, and for starters, I know I'ma work harder, work. We got home at 3 in the morning, I was beat. Them contractions started coming as soon as I fell asleep.
BWA, Bullers Attitude.
The water broke, we ought to go. Yelling at the cab because he's sort of slow. You know them hospitals all trying to get paid, no questions.
Right.
Come to doctors when he drunk, trying to do C-sections. But my baby stays strong and labor for day long. 8 pound baby boy to carry my name on. Joy.
Yeah, I know how you feel. Quietly, I know how you feel.
That's the sound of joy.
Say, my brother, I know how you feel. Quietly, I know how you feel.
Joy.
Have a seat, come in the world. Say, dog, that's real.
That's the sound of joy, y'all.
Quietly, you wanna know how you feel. Quietly, you wanna know how you feel.
June 10th, 1999. I've been on the grind since the birth of my son. It's been about way more than rhymes. Baby on the way, my lady glowing today. At least that's what the midwife said on the phone. Anyway, the music got me going away like every day. But it's a blessing, so I gotta have patience.
True.
And she got pregnant on a Jamaican vacation, so it's all good. This time we'll have the baby in the house. I went the hospital route, I know what they all about.
Never again.
So I'm out on tour in Baltimore. Get the call around 4 when the water hit the floor. Damn, I gotta rock my show, but I gotta go. Got second thoughts about her not going to the hospital. I left the show early, most held me down. Good looking.
No,
the car service, like, take me straight to Brooklyn.